I will give a presentation in a few minutes on antibiotic resistance in the Netherlands and the measures we take in the Netherlands against this antibiotic resistance. First, I will give a sort of an overview of all the measures that are taken by the government. And there's a lot of paperwork involved in that. And there are things that we as veterinarians have to follow there, together with the farmers. In the second half of my presentation, I will go in more practically into a problem in a farm and how we try to solve this problem, always with the view towards using less antibiotics in the near future. So whenever we are going to treat a flock, then we have always to control this flock afterwards to see whether it worked, and then find out whether we could take measures that for next time when this disease would come up, that we will do otherwise. So for instance, by vaccines or by using preventive measures that the disease is not entering the flock, or by better management practices or other feed procedures, etc., etc. But this is not an easy task, but as has been shown until now, it works in the Netherlands because everyone is focusing on this problem. It's not only the veterinarian, it's also the farmer. And together, because there's this focus on less usage towards antibiotics, that on itself already helps, because the farmer is aware, the veterinarian is aware, and together they go into a direction to less usage of antibiotics. Well, I hope this was a good introduction for you, and we'll see what will happen in the presentation and whether there are many questions about it.